Kaizen is a Japanese word. It consists of two parts, kai and zen. These two words respectively mean the change and good. Kai means the change, and the zen means the good. Together these mean good change, or the continual improvement. It is an approach to make improvement, involving everyone in the organization. Here is a quotation from Winston Churchill on changing to improve. The focus here is on frequent improvements. In this presentation we will look at the definition of Kaizen, why we need it, a quick history of Kaizen and steps to implement Kaizen. So let's get started with the definition of Kaizen on the next slide. We have already talked about this at the beginning of the presentation. The word Kaizen consists of two parts, kai and zen. Kai means good, and zen means change. Together they mean continual improvement. These are small improvement, as a result of ongoing work. Quality gurus Masaaki Imai founded the Kaizen Institute to promote this concept in Western world. He defines Kaizen as the improvements by everyone, everywhere, and every day. Kaizen was developed by Japanese companies through their improvement efforts over the years. Kaizen is now widely recognized and adopted even by many non-Japanese companies worldwide. Kaizen is a daily process, the purpose of which goes beyond simple productivity improvement. It is also a process that, when done correctly, humanizes the workplace, eliminates the hard work, and teaches people how to spot and eliminate waste. One of the pioneers in developing Kaizen was Sakichi Toyoda, the founder of Toyota Industries. He developed widely recognized Toyota production system. Although the Western world recognized that Japanese manufacturing companies were most efficient, it was not until 1986 that they were introduced to the concept of Kaizen. It was because of the popularity of Masaaki Imai's best-selling book on Kaizen that the whole world got to understand the principles of Kaizen in a better way. If Kaizen is implemented without any direction, it may not provide the expected results. For effective implementation, the company policy and direction is communicated to all. All improvement efforts should align with the company policy. When launching the Kaizen effort in the company, it is suggested to prepare a business case. This defines the gap between customer expectations and the company processes. This gap provides a reason to make changes and improvements. This is necessary to gain buy-in from all interested parties, including the senior management. This slide presents some of the examples of business cases to implement Kaizen. Once the business case to implement Kaizen is approved and agreed upon, it is the time to set some stretch goals. Goals need to smart and align with the company policy. Implementation teams are formed based on the area of improvement. Rather than having like-minded people, it is always good to have a diverse team. Getting different sets of eyes to look at the problem helps. Don't forget to put members from the actual work area. The best ideas come from the person directly executing the process. Once the team is formed, the team goes through these steps. It is important to document the current state of the process. This helps in evaluating at the later stage what sort of improvements are achieved. Waste are identified. There are 8 types of wastes. If you are looking for details, there is another video available on 8 types of wastes. Changes identified by the team are made, documented and standardized. On successful completion of the project, a presentation is made to the management and success is celebrated. This process is repeated again and again to improve the process. For Kaizen initiative to be successful, this should have full support of the management and all parties involved in the process. Kaizen Blitz is one approach to implement Kaizen. In the term Kaizen Blitz, Kaizen means continuous improvement, and Blitz means lightning fast. That means that Kaizen Blitz is a more focused approach to yield better and quicker results. This approach brings together key stakeholders and process owners for 1 to 5 days to develop an implementation plan and begin working on implementing solutions. Thanks for listening to this video. Please subscribe to Quality Guru's channel to know about the new video releases.